shit, this nigga shot me. I just missed that shit. What's good, Bitty? I've actually been playing this game for like the past couple weeks now, or whatever, and yeah, I'm fun with it. What? I guess it's just a way for me to take my mind off the field. Nah, I don't have next gen yet. I'm waiting to get one. I'm probably gonna get one when actually they put a price cut on Xbox One, but I might get a PS4 for Guilty Gear. Let me put this back over here. I knew Guilty Gear looks tough. So, I'm probably gonna get that shit. That is over there. Can't jump out of it? That's whack. Yeah, PS4 is definitely the way to go. But I think, the thing is that, my group is probably gonna host another tournament and they're gonna give me the funds from the venue and stuff or whatever, and then I'm gonna be able to get an Xbox One with that. So I'll have an Xbox One and I'll have a PS4. Because I also wanna have Killer Instinct as well. Kind of ammo. Giving you no kind of ammo in this game. What the fuck?
What the?
The fuck is that? Hold on a second before I go down this motherfucker. Hey. Let me make a motherfucking bow right quick. I know these niggas are gonna try to do me in. I ain't fucking with it. Alright, bro. Take it easy. Make sure you hit that follow button too. I'm trying to get my followers up. Yes, ammo. Yes. Wasted 3 fucking bullets. Yo! That's so deep. They're trying to get me. It's crazy. This game ain't no joke.
Out of ammo.
Come the fuck on, man. This nigga hits me upside the head. Wow. That's how you niggas feel, man.
Thank you.
god, like.
Thank you.
fuck is that? That was so whack. jumping on it.
Thank you.
Oh my god. Fuck. Let's see. No. Why? Who's Anthony Perez? Oh. Pump a jab. I don't know what they expect me to do here. That shit is OD. I almost got bit in. Thank you.
Have you forgotten something?
Hey, 1500. Shit.
Whoa.
Oh.
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They're in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. But then I saw her. Deep down I know she was only an apparition. My face. Recover what was taken from me. Restore her, my beloved sister, Laura.
Oh boy. Killed this bitch.
Thank you. damn it!
Yeah, I guess Sheldon's not doing it. Because he said he's staying in with Jerry. After you made plans, I don't know.
Can we go get you some food?
From where? Yeah, let me just finish it. I thought I could go. Killing this bitch and she's just like fucking her life. You can't really fight this bitch at all. You have to run from her. Yeah, it only seems, and the only way you can kill it is with fire. I wish I had some fucking incendiary bucket. That's what it is. Incendiary, arrows or whatever. Not arrows. I fucking need some more time to kill me. Oh, this one? Yeah, this one's a lot better.
Thank you.
Get my ass handed for this. Trying to figure out what I gotta fucking do to kill this bitch. This game is kind of like, it does give me a couple of jolts. Like, it's suspenseful. Let's put it that way, since this is the first time that I'm actually playing through it. Gives you a bit of a heebie-jeebies. That's where I have to go down to the next level. I need to figure out what I gotta do to actually turn off the fucking shit. Get this hole in my fucking trap. I don't have any kind of incendiary out. That sucks. It's pissing me off because I thought I fucking dealt with this bitch once before. my god. Here's the thing. God damn it, you cocksucking motherfucker. Fuck.
You fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
still isn't fucking available.
Back here again. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No, it's working.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
I know you're out there. Leslie! Damn it.
must be really pissed now. Breaking a STEM terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, STEM?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full STEM in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
You have an odor of blood about you.
Boy. You got a perfect on Justin Wong? Did he beat you though? Perfect is cool, but did you beat him? That's the real question. Not to take anything away from your perfect. Over here. Damn. Loading in the go with everything. Okay. Is everything new? That's still alright though, man. Like, you gave it the best you could, you know? That's just the one right there, man. That's the motherfucking Messiah. Motherfucker ain't no joke. I think this chapter might actually be done, so I'm about to actually switch over to some Street Fighter, and I'm gonna play Zaffirino and Casual Pete for a little bit. I mean, like, if you want to hop on or something like that, you know, just get at me. I hate when this capture card does this. It's such a pain in the ass, because I feel like I haven't played you in a minute. All right, I'm gonna be right back.